This is Johnny Red Floyd Stadium, located in Murfreesboro, the exact geographical center of the state of Tennessee. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Vanderbilt tees up the ball as we get ready for the opening kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 32. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. He's scrambling, and he's sacked.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
It's second down, 15 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Looking for the corner. Gets out to around the 38. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He's taken down at about the 45. Wonderful play call to convert on third down.
I'll tell you what, he really wanted that first down. Good determination to get it.
Tackled after a decent pickup.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
And they make the stop at around the 38-yard line.
And that was such a good job of reading the coverage and knowing where his receivers were. Any coach in the country would be thrilled to see that kind of composure, especially on third down.
They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
They've been two for two on third downs in this drive, and they'll try to convert again here. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterbacks are just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. He's out to the 30. He makes his way to about the 38.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good gain.
From their own 38-yard line, first down. He might have a chance. He's tackled at the 48.
Here we go. 395.
Dumps it complete over the middle. They'll bring him down around the 35-yard line. From the 35-yard line, first down. Tackle at the 33. Right, intercepted. He's got an opening. And he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 38. Good job to pick that ball off.
He did a great job at getting in that passing lane and coming away with the ball.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. He's under some heat. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he's taken down at the 35-yard line. They'll spread the field with five wide. He's at the 20. He gets out to about the 14-yard line. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Out of the sky.
I really like this corner's ability to read the play. He shows very good football smarts and pretty good hands, too.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 7-yard line. Positive yardage. They line up in the jumbo set. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. From their own 18-yard line, it's first down. They go right back to him, and this time they get him in the backfield.
Those linebackers do a great job of stopping the run, but they need to be careful of the play-action pass. You can easily get fooled and give up some big yards through the air.
Quick strike to the receiver. And he's level at the 21-yard line. Third down and 7. Ball on their own 21. Quick toss. In the air. It's intercepted. And that's the second interception of the game by this defense.
These guys are all over the field. It seems like wherever the quarterback throws the ball, there's a defender sitting right there.
From the 27-yard line, first down. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Gains his way to the 13-yard line.
It's
So the offense back in the red zone here and looking to erase the memory of that interception on their last trip. Out of bounds, right around the 10-yard line. Touchdown, Blue Raiders.
He kept it himself and created the whole thing with his feet. Boy, was that fun to watch or what?
And he converts the extra point. It was a quick three-play, 26-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. So the score now, 7-0. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And he's taken down at the 19-yard line. The Blue Raiders are looking downright scary on defense so far, Herbie.
They are flying around as a group right now, completely aware of what this offense is trying to do and dismantling them every single time on every single play.
And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did on their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
He can't dwell on the interception. There's still a whole lot of football to be played today.
Tackle made at the 20. We've got a 2nd and 9 here. Ball on the 20. Throws it in a hurry. That's a great tackle at the 33-yard line.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
First and 10, ball on the 33. Hang on, everybody, because it looks like they came ready to play today. 7-0, Middle Tennessee State. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. He gets out to about the 45-yard line. To the tailback. They go to the left for a nice gain. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Here we go.
Now he tries to buy some time. And he's tackled at the 44. To fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. And he is drilled at the 44-yard line.
Really nice cover skill shown here this time. That's exactly what you want to see from your young corners.
It's 1st and 10. Ball on their own 44. They come out in a 5-wide set. Tackled in the open field. Back, back, back. Middle Tennessee State, up 7 points. And down he goes at the 37. Down at the 36. From the 36-yard line, it's second down. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here. And they get nice yardage on that run. He's taken down around the 31-yard line. And he didn't get much on that scramble before they drilled him.
Brad, that's a great way for the quarterback to get himself injured. He needs to be a lot more careful out there.
Middle Tennessee State is hoping to make this a two-score game. He gets it up, and he nails the long field goal. They line up to kick this one away. White has it at the 5. They'll bring him down at the 30-yard line. Kirk, I remember you had nights like this.
I think the reason he's struggling is because of the defense and the way the defense is mixing up their coverages. Let's give a lot of credit here to the defensive coordinator and the pressure that this defense has been able to apply on him, because they have really forced the mistakes that he's made.
We'll see if the defense can keep making life unpleasant for him. Offense comes back out looking to improve from their last effort.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
Passes left, going the other way. And they make the stop right around the 44-yard line. From the 44-yard line, first down. Makes it out to about the 36. Makes it to the 24. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. Just throws this one away. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Hey, Mike 20.
And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Intercepted. That INT puts them in a position to make this a game.
Yeah, they really needed that. That's a huge boost to morale.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 12. Gains his way to the 20-yard line. And now the ball is loose. And they fall on the loose ball.
The running back won't be happy that he lost the ball. He's got to forget about it and get ready for the next series. His offense is going to need him again.
Quarterback couldn't maintain possession on their last drive. Let's see what he does here.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
And the halfback carries for a pickup of three. From the 16-yard line, second down. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. They tackle him there, and he's still going to be short. This one should be makeable. Kick is up, and it is good. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. So can the defense match their effort from the last drive with another takeaway?
If they can play sound football from here out and make a few plays, there's no reason they can't get back into this.
They'll bring him down around the 44-yard line.
Just another weapon for this offense. He's got good hands, and he's tough to bring down. He showed right there that he can make something big happen.
Tosses left, intercepted.
Well, that's exactly what this defensive coordinator wanted to see. Somebody come up with a big play. Right when it looked like this team might be able to get back in the game, they come up with the big interception and maintain the momentum here in the first half.
From their own 43-yard line, it's first down. And he tackles him hard at the 41-yard line.
Man, as an offensive lineman, this is the worst thing that you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
He's tackled right around the 50. He's going to try and scramble. He's wrapped up for the sack.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. And down he goes at the 20-yard line. I'm sure the quarterback would love to make amends for that last pick.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
He's out of bounds at the 23-yard line. Second and eight coming up here. Ball on the 23-yard line. And he carries the ball for a nice game. First half is over, and this is why they play the game. 13 to nothing. Middle Tennessee State. It's been a tough outing for this quarterback, Herbie. He hasn't done much to silence the fans, but let's see if he can put something together here. All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He'll take it from the two. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 29-yard line. The Blue Raiders continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. They come out in a goal line set. Nice gain as he works the right side. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's taken down at about the 33-yard line. Tackle at the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line, first down. He makes it to the 45-yard line. They line up in the jumbo set. Nice run to the outside. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks.
Let's go, Jack!
He makes it to the 48-yard line. Decent run up the gut. And this is the eighth play of the drive. And he's tackled after positive yardage. They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. They stack the line of scrimmage here. Let's see who's got the stronger lineman. He fights forward to about the 40. It's up. And he got it.
Great snap and a perfect hold. And he just had an awesome follow-through. Everything went right there on that long field goal.
13-3, Middle Tennessee State. Vanderbilt is lining up to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. and it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So they're just about set to get the game going again. He gets to about the 34-yard line. Run there as they work the outside. They bring him down. There's sack number four.
Well, he's being forced to make really quick decisions because he doesn't have any time to throw the ball. That's going to lead to turnovers.
From their own 36-yard line. Second down. He's on the run, and he hits him hard at the 33. From their own 33-yard line, third down. Zips it to the back. And they push him out at the 34. Booming kick. And he has another corner. He gets out to about the 35-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And he's tackled right around the 36-yard line. A one-yard gain by the halfback.
The offensive line has got to do a better job of making space because that was just a punishing hit.
It's second down and eight. Ball on the 36. Webb on the draw. Tackle made to the 38-yard line. Left, the running back's got it, and down he goes at the 41. Loy is the punter. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. For Vanderbilt, they've been getting into the backfield quite a bit. This defense has been bringing the blitz and is having success getting to him. This defense has got to keep the pressure on. They don't want to allow another score. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again.
Ready? Mike four, Mike four.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Scrambling around. He's taken down at the 40. Up the middle for a nice game.
Yeah.
right around midfield. From the 50, it's second down. Gets to about the 47-yard line. A quarter to go, and can they pull the upset? The Blue Raiders with a 10-point lead. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Tight ends got the first. And they make the stop at about the 37-yard line.
Nice job here by the quarterback of putting some air underneath this pass and letting his receiver catch up with it for a nice game.
He's scrambling. Got the corner. They'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. For a loss. He makes his way out to about the six. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up nine on the play. This is the 11th play of this drive. Touchdown, Blue Raiders. And he hits the PAT. An 11-play, 68-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running lanes.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. From his own goal line, he's taken down at the 26. We're about set to start things up again. Fumble. And he's taken down at the 29. So it's the cornerback that comes up with a fumble, and this ball will change hands.
Fumbles will absolutely drown an offense. It's hard to get into a rhythm when you make mistakes like that. When you're a quarterback and you start this close to the end zone, your eyes just light up when you take the field. Conversely, the defense is thinking, uh-oh, we can't let him get another one so quickly.
So the booth and the referee agree. The runner's knee was down.
That was still a close call, though, Brad. Even though he was down, this guy has to do a better job of holding that football.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Tackle at midfield.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 50. Airing it out long. Oh, boy, almost intercepted. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
A 6-yard pickup by the halfback on the delay. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up. Complete. He's got room to work. Steps out of bounds around the 28-yard line. From the 28-yard line, first down. He's tackled right around the 20.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Let's go.
Looking for six, and he got it. Touchdown. A well-drawn-up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
And he converts the extra point. So that's a 7-play, 66-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw. Super effort by the special teams. So now it's up to the offense to take care of the ball and chew up the clock.
It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. He tackles him for a loss.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Second down and 11. Ball on the 44. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
59, Philly. 59.
Makes it out to about the 36. The draw play to the running back gives them 8 or 9 yards. The Commodores taking their first time out of the half. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. And he tackles him hard at the 37-yard line.
Great job here in shutting down the run. That's a real boost for this team.
They'll call on the field goal unit. Kicks away. And it hits the crossbar. No good. And they come away empty-handed. So our count is still 20-10, Middle Tennessee State. This offense just torched the defense through the air with a great passing attack on their last drive.
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receivers. And right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
From their own 37-yard line, second down. Tries to buy some time. He's wrapped up for the sack. And he's hit immediately.
I know the defense would have liked to have prevented such a big gain, but the important thing is that they held and brought up fourth down.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. And a quick throw. Tackle made at the 44-yard line. He delivers, and he's hit before he can go anywhere. And it's caught. Just over a minute left. Inside the 10. Quick throw. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 3-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. This defense not wanting to give an inch here. Touchdown, Vanderbilt! Late in the fourth quarter, and the big question is, in a game this close, who's going to crack first? To draw within a field goal. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Fumble. They fall on it. Vanderbilt's been unable to really show that they're the team to beat here, but it looks like they're going to get another chance at it.
Well, it's now or never. This team has put themselves in a position where they have to hope for some heroics late. It's because they played sloppy most of the game. They're very fortunate they still have a chance to be able to win this game.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Gets it out quickly. And down he goes at the 50-yard line. Minute left in the game, and he stops the clock with a spike. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's taken down at the 41-yard line. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Good job by the offensive line to pick up the linebacker on the blitz. That gave the quarterback enough time to find his man for a nice game.
From the 30-yard line, it's first down. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Spikes the ball. Go into the end zone. Picked off, and that'll seal it up. He steps up and makes a big turnover.
Yeah, he just made a huge play right there. He knew what was coming all along.
You should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. He takes a knee. Vanderbilt's called their final timeout. You're an offensive coordinator. You love this play. His quarterback will take a knee.
Two times.
That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, 2017, Middle Tennessee State. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.